Heavenly Father, our loving God, who loved us so much and given you only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, died on the cross and raised from the dead and raised us all to be the sons and daughters. This morning we come unto you with prayers, with the prayers of our Lord Jesus Christ. They will deliver you to tribulation, will kill you, you will be hated by all nations because of my name. At that time many will fall away and will betray one another and hate one another. Many false prophets will arise and mislead many. Because lawlessness is increased, most people's love will grow cold. But the one who endures to the end, he will be saved. This gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in the whole world as a testimony to all the nations. Thank you, Father, for the hope and help in security, that our love will not wax cold, that we shall carry the testimony of our Lord Jesus Christ, that we are more than conquerors. We remember the scripture tells, I will never leave you, never forsake you. Who can separate from the love of God, which we experience these days? Maybe the tribulations or persecutions or the false teachers. No one can separate from the love of God. Thank you, Lord, that we can hear the voice of the Lord. I pray for all the servants who are serving for your kingdom, Lord. Bless each one of them. And I pray for all the brothers and sisters serving in the Harding lectures. Lord, bless each one of them abundantly. Lord, thank you for all the brothers and sisters. We are coming here experiencing that we shall not be ashamed of the gospel of the kingdom. Thank you, Lord. We remember that you have promised that I am with you always to the end of the age. When we go back to our homes, we will remember that you are our hope, you are our help and security. We pray in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.